protected left-hand turns. Double protected. Right turn, stay in your nearest lane. I'm in the right lane, I stay to the curb. This is one of the most dangerous turns and intersections in my location in the country. I'm maintaining good speed. They want to get over, you lift your foot. Beginning drivers have a difficult time making judgmental decisions. So I'm going to take you through the process right now. My God, this blood sun is so bright. It's in the wintertime in North America, and it's really bright out here, so you really got to be careful. You got to scan these intersections, maintain good speed. I'm getting on the expressway just like they are, so I'm going to be turning on my right turn signal soon. And I'm going to go ahead and turn on my right blinker now. Mirror, turn signal, blind spot. You see me look. I slow down. And this is the entrance ramp. I'm going to go in slow. I don't want to overturn the wheel. And then this is where you want to start picking up speed. Notice I'm looking, checking traffic. You don't want to steer at the speedometer. A lot of beginning drivers steer at the speedometer. If you go too fast, you're going to hit a patch of ice and slide. If you know what type of ice this is, say it in the comments. I'm looking over my left shoulder. Check my blind spot, I get right up to speed. So I'm maintaining good speed control. Obviously, my car is set at 70 miles an hour for a warning. That'd be a great tip for you if you're a beginning driver getting ready to take your DMV test or road test. Have that warning set right at the posted limit so you don't go over. But also, you want to have it on silent just in case, right? So I'm maintaining good speed control. I want to be a good leader and role model. I'm scanning. I'm looking ahead. You don't want to overturn the wheel. I'm going to make a lane change for teaching purposes. Mirror, turn signal, blind spot. Go ahead and get over. And then I'm in my lane, taking my time. It's really about, throttle control. I'm at about 68 because if I get up to 69, then I'm going to keep hitting that chime. I'm going to go ahead and get back over one lane to the right. Mirror, turn signal, blind spot. Good. Notice my chime didn't go off again, so I'm maintaining good speed. So in your DMV test, your road test, they're going to get you on and off the expressway quickly. And in some cases, because of COVID, they're going to have the maneuvers in a parking lot. So exit's coming up here. It's just a random exit. Turn on my blinker. Check my mirror. Check everything. I go in slow. And notice my speed is dropping down. And I'm nice and smooth in my approach into this cloverleaf. So I want to go slow because bridges freeze first. If you know why, type it in the comments. I'll shout you out. So I want to be careful and smooth. I want to take my time. And there are our warning signs. The warning sign is telling us there's a traffic light ahead. We have our chevron alignment signs. This tells us this is a really sharp curve to the right. Warning line to the left. The edge line is to the right. You can't see. It's covered up with the snow. I'm looking up. I see the red light. I also see guide signs to tell me where roads are. I'm going up checking. I'm having a light slowdown. I can only turn left or right. I can't go straight. So I'm going up checking traffic. You see me looking. At my stop, I check, I look, I go into the nearest lane. Always try to turn into the nearest lane. Now, you just got off the expressway. There's a term called velocitize. If you know what that term means, type it in the chat. Leave some comments. I'm maintaining good speed. I'm gonna go ahead and get over to the left. Mirror, turn signal, blind spot. I'm in my left lane, and I'm maintaining good speed control. This is a typical route your DMV test or road test will take you on. You want to have your hands at 10 and 2 or 9 and 3. You want to continuously check your mirror every 12 to 15 seconds. There's a yellow light up there, so I'm off the gas. I'm cruising, letting my speed go down nice and smooth. You always see me looking around and checking. I have to make a left-hand turn. I merge in. I check my mirror and blind spot. This is a perfect entry into the turn, and you want to stop behind the stop line. You do not want to go past the stop line, or you will get a deduction in points. So I've stopped. By the way, this is a protected left-hand turn. This means when traffic stops, I have the proper way to make my turn. It may blink also, so I would have to yield to oncoming traffic. That car got in at the last second across from me, and there's no blinker, so that's kind of confusing. If I was testing them, they would get a deduction in points because half the car is blocking the intersection and half of the car is in the left-hand turn lane. And there's still no blinker on. So that is poor decision on their part. Teachable moment. So I'm waiting and I'm scanning the intersection. I look behind me. There's a white truck. You don't want to go past the stop line, because if you do, you'll get deductions, you'll be blocking the intersection, and pedestrians won't be able to come by. So I'm waiting carefully. I see the car making a pretty good turn, and that's in the correct lane, so that's a good turn. And when my light turns green or I have a blinking yellow, I go up to the middle of the intersection. Intersections are the most dangerous place. There's my blinking yellow. Oh my God, they completely cut off people. So that's a driving error right there. Learn from that. That's crazy. So you go up to the middle, you scan the intersection. Here's my gap. And there's a car hiding behind it, no blinker. Very confusing. Are you learning something? And then I turn into the nearest lane. That is by the double yellow. So let's review. You saw two driving errors. One, the car was in the middle lane. I thought they were making a left. Then they cut off and cut again. So that's confusing. And this car is drifting out of their lane, so they're confused. So learn from this. I'm gonna turn on my left turn signal. I'm gonna go ahead and just turn on this random street. I'm gonna get into the middle turn lane when appropriate. And this is for turning only. And I stop and I go in slow. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my turn. I'm gonna go in nice and slow. And I'm gonna pull over here nice and safely. Okay, so we've talked about some driving errors today, and it was to teach a moment. So learn from this. If you like this content, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to learn how to drive, I'm a state certified instructor. Subscribe to my channel. I appreciate you. Have a great day.